You need to stop judging other people, Cameron. What am I doing? Hold up. What am I doing? And y'all can see that I'm doing a live stream right now. I'll bring you to my YouTube channel, too. Yeah, because you were talking to Boston like that. It's not right. We're just jumping a party and talking all that trash. And you judging me right now, so shut up. Okay, yeah, okay. No, I wasn't. I was on both sides. I'm not gonna to tell you. And y'all just don't appreciate it. Right, invite me. No, you ain't got trash cam. We're not doing a rager match. You ain't got nothing. You're not doing rager because you ain't got nothing. It's not. No, you're not choosing. I'm only gonna put one thing in, and it's gonna be a rare item. Hold up, y'all doing this to me? So hold up, if I win versus Retro, then I get to have his Mantis. And if he wins versus me... Yeah, cause you don't have nothing. Why would I put my Dracos on the line if you don't have nothing? You're probably gonna put some dumb little yellow lightning on there. No, but if you lose, then you won't have anything. So what's the point of winning? I'm not doing this dumb wager matches because y'all ain't got nothing. Retro only has like two good things. Oh my god. Yeah, I do. I said that you don't have anything. So why should I wager with you? Because if I win, you're not going to give me anything. It's going to all be trash. You not understand? I tell you that I wanted to wager with you. I said I wanted to play a game, not wager. I know, right? Cause a freaking Draco was worth way more than a freaking dumb Mantis. Y'all just don't understand, don't you? Oh, did you not freaking hear us in the thing? That's why we're making fun of him. Exactly, you laughing too. You asked him, he asked that girl out four times. Four times. No. And he said she had a good smile, bro. She never was friends with you, she said. And I asked her if she was my friend. She said yes. No, I don't like you. Just like what you said with Boston. Yeah, okay. What did Boston tell everybody? He said all the girls asked me out, but I just say no because I don't want one. Not like him. He wants the same exact girl. Yeah. Yeah, but he has a personality. So, freak, does that supposed to mean a Spanish girl like you? Either way, Donald Trump gonna take her away, so you might as well be. No, I said she. I said you. I asked you, why did you like her? Cause she, and then you said, because of her nice smile. No, you didn't. No, you. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you did, bro. Bro, shut up. Yeah, both of you said, but you said it when I told you. Am I stupid? I was in your class, and I went to all your dumb little freaking aspirants in the middle of class, watching some freaking dumb roller coaster video, and then you had a little thing in your head. Oh, I should ask her out again, even though she's gonna say no. No, you used me to ask the first one out, which is hilarious, because you were too scared to do it. And then after this, and I'm not doing wager match control. What you mean? I might as well just embarrass myself on a YouTube video, because I ain't playing with you. And plus, Cameron, I hope you know there's a lot of people in our school watching this video right now. It's not a video, it's a live stream, so everybody can look at it anytime they want. Bruh, nobody cares. It's just a video game. Okay, you be getting addicted to other stuff, just like that girl, boy. Stop talking. You be getting so addicted to that girl. So, yeah, I do get addicted to the gay worm. So did you. Everybody be getting addicted to that thing. I'm not doing a freaking thing with you, bud. I'm not doing a wager match. If I feel like it, I don't feel like it. How am I trash? Okay, the only freaking word that y'all use, is trash. What girl? What girl? I'm not a girl. Oh my god. I know, right? Hold up, so if I beat you, then I get the mantis? But you ain't getting my Dracos. You only getting my goalkeeper Endo. Bro, I'm not playing this right now. Can we just play? Nah. I'm joining right now. What do you think? No. I'm not playing a wager match with you right now. Let's just practice real quick. I want to see how you play. I'm not talking to you, camera. I know you can freaking play. And don't remember. And remember, I hope you remember. I'm in a clan, so I and I'm probably better now. What? It's not my clan. It's the other person's clan. It's a RLC. Hold up. I'm gonna play right now. I'll tell you later because I don't know what it's called. RLCP. Dude, why you on my team? Oh. I told you we're gonna freaking play a. Are you deaf, bro? What the freak? We're not playing free play. Who the heck hit that in? That's why I don't play with you guys anymore. Y'all suck. Yo, I'm leave. Well, no freaking wonder why. No wonder why I'm trash, because I play with trash people. Hold up. No, let's go play this wager match. I'm voting for forfeit. Y'all vote for forfeit? I'm playing this wager match right now. I wanna make you shut up. I'm not doing you in camera, Retro. I thought you saying I'm a scaredy cat. Let's go play with you. I'm not wagering with you. I'm not wagering with you because you ain't got nothing. I don't care about white and yellow. Freaking start the match. I'm not doing no. Just do 2v2 and then you're gonna have to take off. That's the only way how you can do it. Do 2v2 and that's it. What does it take you so long to freaking switch a game mode? Hold up. We ain't messing up the game. We're not making it to 18 minutes. What a god, if you do, I'm gonna kill you. I'm leaving my match. Just do 2v2. Can't do a 1v1. And whoever's not playing is gonna be Codcaster. It's called Codcaster on this game, I think. I don't even care what it's called. Don't cancel it. We're playing it. And plus, I'm not doing a wager match with Cameron because Cameron doesn't have anything that's good. Oh, you're playing. What are y'all playing with? I was about to say. Why did y'all do a freaking... Oh, my God. Are you serious right now? No, it's not. No boost. Y'all are something stupid with y'all. Why would y'all do a 2v2 then? Why would you put bots in? Oh my god. I said, do not put bots in. Take your bots and put them in Codcaster so there's no bot difficulty. Because if you did put the bot difficulty, then there's gonna freaking be bots. Oh my god, y'all are stupid. Either way, I'm gonna win. I already got a freaking point, so. Hold up. Y'all not even playing. Y'all quit? Let me do a party leader. I'm doing party leader because y'all do not know how to do this. Make me party leader. Put me party leader. Put me party leader. Oh my god. Did you put boost? Oh my god. Ryan. Yeah, it's difficult what y'all are doing. Some gay freaking game mode. In this whole goddamn frosty land. That's pretty funny. What about you in class in the background? What? That's what he be doing. I can hear y'all. So did you put bots in or not? Okay, good. Finally. I'm not doing a wager with Cameron because he didn't have anything good. Saying anything. What the heck you putting at your goal for? Yo, you wanna play dirty like that? Dang. Do you even know how to do an aerial? I know how to do aerials, you damn freaking idiot. Cause it's not up in the air like that. You think I'm an idiot? Well, it was not. It would not be an aerial goal if it was just that high. I could easily jump in the air and get it. Like 3 months? No, I haven't. Yo, you just got juked out. I'm gonna wait until you hit that. Sometimes. I'm gonna let you score real quick. I'm letting you score. I wanna do something funny in the end. Since we're not doing a waiver match, I'm not gonna go serious on you. I know. Bro, you trying so hard. I'm not even trying barely. Can y'all tell that I'm not trying hard? Because you should. Yeah, because you hit me. You always like to play dirty. There's fouls in RLCS for that too. Oh yeah, you wanna play dirty, I'll play dirty too. Oh, that mother freaker! That mother freaker! Yo, you suck either way. I still got it in. Huh. Because I have asthma. Stop making fun of me. Yeah, so do I. I said I have bad asthma. You not understand? Not bad as me, it looks like. So do I. Bro, you be eating your mom milk, so you can't be talking. You said E2. So, yeah, okay, I got this on camera right now. I can easily play it back and see if you said E. You think I'm a freaking idiot? I'm talking to my guy, dang. Yeah, bro, you be talking all this trash and everything, but you're not. Not even 8. I'm not doing that, so. That was just a warm up. You saying that, but you are. Try. We said we're doing a wager match. Yeah, go for real. Nah, don't be like that. Cameron just wanna help his little. Dude, that's the same exact thing that I did earlier. Yeah, he did. Yeah, I did. Thanks for the free pet. Nah, I try. You're just gonna act like that. You're gonna be like, oh, I wasn't trying at all. Nah, you don't be like that. That's what you're being like right now. Yeah, you're not like Cameron. oh my god. I said to try. Don't be saying that, Cameron. Don't be saying that, I'm not trying. Because if I do win this, I'm getting your mantle. So, you might as well just give it your own. No, he has a pick. Know that. Not like freaking, he's not gonna, he probably is gonna take my Draco, but I don't care. No, you're gonna earn. You're gonna earn my Draco. Don't be saying that you meant did that on purpose, because look at that, you want some. Yay! You're trying, it doesn't matter. You were trying earlier. Shut up, bro. Nah, he's trying. Don't be gay like that. That's what gay people do. Because that's what one kid in my old neighborhood. He was like, I never try. you're trying to come to our game, so might as well just stop. Try. There's not gonna be a difference because you already are. What you do to me? You freaking hit me a whole bunch of times. Travis, boy. You got a new old nanny. Buddy. Not yet. Yay, he got the Draco. Let's get it. Good job. You got Dracos. Yo, guess what, guys? I gotta go to Korea. Y'all stupid. Y'all really stupid. It was a joke. Is there a reason why I gave you a freaking free goal in that last end? Dude, he really wants my Dracos badly. Even if I win, I'm not gonna make you give your matches to me. I don't wanna do that. It's not right. Don't do wager matches. That's how you freaking end freaking whole entire trading thing. Yeah, and one of them's for me. Now I'm making me myself part of this so I can make my own game. Y'all can play with each other. My place, I'm about to watch some YouTube. Come on, you really think I would give you a free goal in the end like that? Not that dumb. Bro, nah. If Sherrod wins, he gets you give your whole entire inventory to him. Because you will have nothing. That's how it's gonna be. That's how it's gonna be. Not yet. Oh, give me a cookie. I'm gonna play in the game, but I'm not gonna hit the bar or nothing. Got nothing. He wants it from my Jacob so badly. But I don't want nothing from him. I got one too. Just another thank you guys. Just shut up, okay? I don't want to ruin that. I'm not gonna take your stuff like that. He got the lightning. He got the lightning, bro. You stupid. Why would you do that? Dang, bro. A better boss of like giving him free stuff. Zetas, they have little white thingies on them. They're ugly. They come from the game. So it's probably a game glitch. This game kind of be rosy sometimes. But who does not look black in the game? The update ain't gonna do nothing but except give you new crates and make other items instinct. No, you don't. You gotta pay. No, you gotta get them from the crate. You gotta trade. Oh my god, bro. Yo, you gotta like watch the game. So did I. I just want you to get hyped and the freaking cars look uglier to white, so I'm not gonna freaking buy the cars. I'm not even gonna get them. They do not look lit. They look ugly to me. That trash looks really ugly. No, bro, you want everything from me. All right, hold up. So if I win, you gonna give up the goddamn freaking ugly mantis? Nah. Shut up, bruh. So if we win, we get nothing? Right. I get the mansion. Nah. I get the mantis because I already got 3 points on the board for you, Cameron. I'm about to be player of the game. Whoever be player of the game, get to keep it. But I'm being player of the game. You trying to give me the mantis? Bro, you're such a good friend, man. Bro, ooh, let's get it, Cameron. We got this. Beat your cousin to get that freaking free man. Come on, put it on this side real quick. Gonna take your boo. Let's get it, buddy. Get that in, Cameron. Let's get it. We gonna beat him. Yeah, I'm about to get this freaking mansion, bro. There's 46 seconds left. Yo, I'm hyped to get this mansion. No, whoever's player to match. Come on, Cam. You gotta get player to match to get this thing, bro. You gotta earn it. Bruh, you had a freaking everything, but you let this idiot take all your. No, I don't. I gave you the free win just to make you get happy. But I'm not gonna give it. We're doing it right now. You said we were talking all this trash, bro. You might as well just do it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 7. One, and I get the mantis. Hold up. Nah, give Cameron the mantis. Give Cameron the mantis. Even, trash. Trash. Give him the mantis. You said the manto at least, so I'm gonna have to give you the manto and you're gonna give me the manto. And that's all we're gonna go for. you said the endo though. You said at least the endo. I'm gonna give you the endo. Go. Give me the mantis, bro. Hurry up. Stop being a wuss. Go. Go for it. Go for it. He did not beat me 2 games. He only beat me 1 time and I beat him 1 time. Go, bro, go. I'll even add a free party hat. I'll even add a free party hat for this. So, you want Draco for a mantis, right? Put in the, oh my God, bro. Come on, put the mantis in. No, I'm telling him. No, I'm telling him what I want. He wants my Dracos. I want his mantis. And me. Everybody won the bet. Come on, I know you want these. Put it in that mantis. Oh, hold up. Oh, Jasmine in here. Jasmine was in here. Jasmine Lopez. Shut up. Go, cuz. Go. Alright, here, I'll give him it. Bruh, nah, bruh. Give me the mantis. Nah. Nope. I player choice. Mantis. Oh my God, yes we did. Alright, give it to Cameron. give it to Cameron. Give it to Cameron. When Cameron comes home, you've given him. And I want to see him. Jiggle for what? Trash, bro. And I beat you. Yo, hold up. Retro, check if your friend's online, Ron. And he'll give you something free. He a freaking Russian hacker. He be getting duplicates. But I already gave you a Mantis for free. Yeah, but... No, but no. All the stuff that you put in there, was worth nothing compared to the Mantis. And I gave you the Mantis for free. I did not keep it. I'll give you a screenshot right now. Yeah, because that's all the stuff that you had. And I put my stuff in too for that car. Don't forget that. No, it's not Zombas. I put in a car, a freaking breakout. And all you put in was rare decals and trash. So, I mean, you pretty much... I gave him the Mantis. Yeah, I put on the stuff and my stuff and his stuff. No, you didn't. I put it in my inventory. Is there a reason why I'm doing the YouTube video right now? For nothing to something right now? So I mean... I told you not to get in this man. You not to get in this. Is there a reason why I'm not giving you it? And I beat you second. So give me the freaking mansion. All there is no fans right now. Alright. Last stream I had 197. There's probably 200 views on that last stream that I did. Yeah, you know who that was? That was Jasmine. Okay, let's go see your YouTube channel. You probably got some. Oh, hey guys. I got some. This girl. I am. I'm doing a broadcast right now. Oh my god. Are y'all blind? The freaking broadcast is live. That is Jasmine. She put her account like that. That's a pig. It's supposed to be funny. Me and Cameron made it up. Oh my god, bro. But it's a fair trade, though, so. Y'all left? Bro, who did, who did, who